Hello YouTube friend, welcome back to the New Car TV channel. Don't forget to like, comments, subscribe and share.
Genesis has established itself as a bona fide luxury automaker by introducing models that don't share much with downmarket Hyundai models, but the new GV60 electric car is a departure from that. Based on these first official images, the GV60 appears to be closely related to the recently revealed Hyundai IONIQ 5 and Kia EV6 and rides on the same EGMP underpinnings as those two electric models. Like the Hyundai and the Kia, the Genesis GV60's proportions are decidedly hatchback-esque. It features similar headlight and taillight designs as other Genesis models, and its interior, pictured here with distinctive blue upholstery, looks somewhat more upscale than the IONIQ 5 and EV6's cabins. Genesis is yet to release any mechanical details for the GV60, but we can expect it to be nearly identical to the IONIQ 5 and EV6. These models both offer multiple motor and battery configurations ranging from less powerful RWD single motor versions all the way up to the 576 horsepower AWD dual motor EV6. Due to its upscale positioning, the base GV60 will likely come with a more powerful AWD dual motor setup and a larger battery. The GV60 will be Genesis' second electric model, following the electrified G80, and the company says it will go on sale in the US at some point next year. We don't know how much it will cost to start, but it will likely compete with vehicles such as the Tesla Model Y and Audi Q4 e-tron. Thank you for watching this channel, wait for the next video and don't forget to like, comments and subscribe.